Hi, I'm Matt, and I'm at the Amsterdam Foodcenter. And once a year, there is a thing called the Markt van 1001 Smaken. Yeah. So there's lots of producers here. Loads of stores, as you can see, with loads of Dutch produce. So I'm going to go and see what delicious foods and drinks I can go and try out. So let's go check it out.
Ask you what it is you're eating.
Meatball.
Meatball.
Is it Dutch meatball?
Dutch meatball.
Dutch meatball. And what makes it a Dutch meatball? Different to any other meatball.
It's an extra flavour, so that kind of stuff. So.
It's actually quite big.
Yeah, it was a big one.
And what are you looking for in a meatball?
Flavour? Tenderness.
Thank you.
It has to be tender. Mix has to be okay, so that it's everywhere the same.
Mm-hmm. Deze weer iets droog. Hij weer iets droog, wat meelderig.
Is it always warm?
Ik zou het zeggen.
That is served warm. It's quite, it's a lot of juice.
Well, I was a kid, I get it.
Die was wel wat,
Ja, maar hij komt
dichtbij.
Maar die andere was beter.
Yeah.
Like a pat lunch.
Yeah, a slice of bread.
Denk dat het voor dezelfde is.
Hij kost het. Wat hebben die anderen net die hier een beetje bleek in punten?
7,5.
Ja. Nee. Hij is wat meelderiger.
Who made this?
We don't know.
You don't know? Oh, is it a blind taste?
It's a blind tasting, so everybody can.
But start with good meat.
Good quality meat.
Yeah.
Is it a mixture of different meats, or is it pork or pig meat?
It can be.
Calf.
And is that how many have you had today?
25.
That's number 25. Wow. That's a lot.